What's up?
Yuna's saying she wants you with us.
Huh?
I want to ask you to be my guardian.
Yuna, what? There's no time for jokes, yeah? He may be a blitzball whiz kid, but up against fiends, he's a newbie.
Not a guardian, then. I just want him nearby.
What?
What? What do you mean?
It's just that... Well...
We're all going to the temple anyway. Can't this wait till later?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have...
There's nothing to be sorry about. I'm just not really sure what's going on.
My apologies.
Kimari, why don't you use Lancet on it?
What's a Lancet?
Normally, it's a skill that weakens enemies and heals the user. But when a Ronso uses it, that Ronso can sometimes learn fiend's abilities.
Hey, sounds cool!
Just who do you think you are?
Ha!
Burn. Thank you.
Yeah.
A summoner and her guardians. Very impressive.
Sir, we should fight too.
We'll get our chance soon enough.
Young crusaders, gather around. We'll beat sin into the ground.
Focus on the fight.
No worries.
newbie here.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Anyone thirsty?
No problem.
Thank you.
ready. Aid us.
I could take care of those alone, huh? Booyah! Good, yeah? Take it easy, huh?
I'm fine.
Now what?
Booyah! Piece of cake! These stone steps have a history, you know. Yep, Lord O'Holland trained here at his peak.
A race, huh? Think you can beat me?
Yuna, if you would.
Ready?
Hey!
Hey!
Ah, huh? Hey!
Everyone, quick! Sin spawn!
It's no good! Yeesh.
Sorry about that. Hope to break you in a little slower.
Being a guardian's tiring.
You handle yourself pretty well. You got talent.
Hey. So, what are these sin spawn anyway?
Fiends. They fall from Sin's body and are left behind in its wake.
Leave him alone and Sin comes back for him. You gotta be quick.
That moment when Waka told me I had talent in battle, I think that was when I started seriously considering becoming a guardian.
So, they got fiends in Xenarcan too?
Just a few. It's a big deal when one shows up, though. Hey, since one of you believe me about Xenarcan anyway?
I've been thinking. Maybe people Sin gets to don't die. Maybe Sin carries them through time, like 1,000 years through time. And then one day, maybe they just pop back, see?
Amazing. Simply amazing.
Hmm?
You make up one theory after another, refusing to face the simple truth. Sin didn't take Chapu anywhere. Sin crushed him and left him on the Jose shore. Your brother won't just pop back. Oh, and one more thing. No matter how much you want it, no one can take Chapu's place. No one can replace Sir Jekt, for that matter. And there's no replacement for Lord Braska. Either. It's pointless to think about it. And sad.
I could never be what Chapu was. Well, stuff happens. Best not to worry.
Waka, Lulu, and Waka's brother, Chapu. Something had happened between them a long time ago. I was sure of it. Well, whatever it was none of my business, that's for sure. Best not to go there.
You here to pray for victory, too?
Us pray? Who needs to pray? The Luka-goers always win.
Oh, yeah? Then why are you here?
We've been praying for some competition this year.
So what's your goal this time? You gonna do your best again?
Ha! It's too bad your best isn't good enough. Why even bother showing up?
This time, we play to win.
Ooh, play away.
Just remember, even kids can play, boys.
See you in the finals!
We'll beat them. We have to.
You know that team?
Putting people down? They're as bad as my old man.
But Sir Jekt was a kind and gentle man.
Well, not my Jekt. Even 10 years after he left. Just thinking about my old man got me angry. But maybe that was just my way of keeping him... Nah.